I have a newer computer, I can do the very high if I wanted to. But I'm just gonna do good. Vertical sync. I played this for a little bit last night, but I liked it. It won't let me press load game. I guess because I didn't save it. I ended up falling asleep, so.
Hey there! I hope you're ready to learn. Hairdressing can be quite the challenge, let me tell you. See this young woman over there? That's Posey, one of my regulars. Quite the free spirit, sometimes even an airhead. She has some lovely curls that sadly she doesn't take good care of. Sometimes it's better to straighten them out and put on a layer of decent hair dye. Probably shouldn't give her a lecture about hair care afterwards, but it won't stop me from trying.
I don't know what was worse for my hair, the road trip there or living in a tent. I tried to take care of it. In the end, I was too busy having fun. It was my first big music festival, after all. Now that Thanksgiving is around the corner, I want to make sure my family isn't too worried about me. Grandpa already doesn't think I have a real job. No need to make him think I'm a swamp witch. I'm way past trying to explain what being a freelancer means. You gotta pick your battles.
I remember doing her hair last night. I ended up doing it blonde. I'll probably do that again because it looked good, the color I colored it. Hello, welcome to the lab. Ellie, what are you watching? My favorite show. Love Vampire Diaries. What episode are you on?
Episode 2.
Of season 1? Okay, I think this is the one I used last night. It's under blinds, it's the fourth one. just not want it to click.
I feel much better now. Honestly, I couldn't have done it better myself. feels good when how you look reflects who you are on the inside.
That's the truth.
And I swear, I'm less of a mess than I seem to be. Give my warmest regards to Jordy. He really knew what he was saying when he recommended I see you this time around.
Hope you've learned your lessons, because school is out. Yes, you heard me right. I'm going to get out of your hair now. Good luck with your salon. Remember to take good care of it. Pick one that feels like a good fit. Or just one you can afford for now. Rent in this city can get crazy expensive. Remember to keep your workplace presentable. How else will customers know they can trust you with their appearance? You gotta show them your best side.
I guess I have to choose this one.
Hey kid, I know I said I'd leave you alone. But do you have a moment to talk about company branding? I'm very happy to see you try and make it on your own. Still, people need to be able to tell you from the competition. That's why it's important to put some thought and effort into your own label. Take a minute to design something that fits your idea of your brand. Or just looks silly enough.
I'm gonna choose the stars. pick a font. I still don't know what I'm gonna name it.
Emily!
Well, we just do this one.
Emily!
What?
I'll be right back. I'll have to mute my mic for a second.
I got it out of the refrigerator a while ago. Well, go ask Noah if he wants it.
Alright, I'm back. Okay. I don't want it. just want it. Yes, I don't want it, but yeah, I'm sure we'll have to clean up the salon to get it ready to put salon stuff in it. Every hair salon needs to be kept clean, so be sure to take out garbage regularly. Grab and hold an object with left click, then aim it at the trash can and release the button to throw the trash. When you're purchasing a new salon or are looking to decorate an old one, sell your existing furniture to get a decent influx of cash. To do this, simply approach the piece of furniture you no longer need, take out your wallet, and hold left click. Now, I'm not going to read all of these. Okay. Almost at $1,000. Let's see that phone. It was so retro. So this rest of it we can't sell. Thank you. while ago. So that's how you do it. All the furniture and all the trash. We need to finish sweeping. Okay, so we're done with that. Repair the cracks. A lot of cracks to repair. pressing tab. There. I had to hit escape first. Okay. I think I like this one. But the only one I can buy is this one. Oh, that's because that one costs $25,000. Okay, I guess I'll be stuck with the one I don't really want. Well, that's all I can afford, so I guess so. I just don't like that orange and gray. That's the only thing, really. Oops, skipped one. I forgot to share the lab, just a second. Alrighty, I'm back. Oh my god, I just built my monster everywhere. All over my iPhone. Damn. Yes, Stephanie. What's a weird curling iron? I don't know about PlayStation, but yeah, it's available on Steam. Oh, you've been in my lab this whole time? Was that you? Oh, the paint roller? Yeah. No, I do have people that just come in here and just like not see anything, so I don't know. Alright, furniture. I don't know. I don't know what it is about gray wood, but I love it. Okay, you know, you. What's left? Just that? I think it's just that. And that's what's in here. Oh, I got to chapter 12 in that book. So I need to read some more of it. I really appreciate you sending that to me, though. Oh, no, there's windows. But, yeah, I do need some more. Oh, I'll show you. Hold on just a second. Right there. There's just not that many. I need like some bigger square windows. Like, I don't know, maybe by the waiting area right there. Hey, now we get to go to school. No, those are not cabinets. Making a mess here. Oh my god, I can't even do it straight. Harder than it looks. Okay, let me try this. Oh shoot, I want to twist them. Thank you. Oh my god. Schedule customers. I hate that it's military time. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I guess so. I guess she didn't like it. Whatever. Chose to probably me. Oh my god, Steph. Apparently I got it in her eyes or whatever. She got mad, so she left. It said something about that customers can leave you bad reviews. Golly. Okay, I got 2 bad reviews, 0 good ones. Yeah. So, I guess that I just need to do exactly what they want, or they get mad. I will be right back. I'm tired. Okay, I don't know whether to do the razor first or the brush first. Maybe if I start at the back of her head and she won't think I'm soaking her. Wasn't this the same person who didn't like the way I did her hair a while ago and so she left? Oh well. Basically the same thing. I think this is the same one. Is it the same hair color and everything? Yeah, maybe that's why she came back. But I straightened her hair the last time, and that's why she left. She only wanted her hairbrush. Why couldn't she have done that at home? John, can I see your lighter? Mine just went out. John, can I see your lighter? Mine don't work no more. Damn it. Here. I should have got me a lighter at the store because I knew mine was about to die. Okay. Cut the customer bald, so I just put him here.
Hey man, I have no idea what to do with that bird's nest on my head.
Okay then.
First I had a mohawk, grew it out, dyed it red.
Okay, why ain't this thing working? Turn your air off. You know what? I'm live. You can wait a minute. Be right back. Do you want me to cut that volume down? I got a new mic.
Do what?
I'm love. I'm not talking to you. Why do you do that every single time?
Yeah, I see your mic's live on.
Yeah, it is.
I don't know why you can mute it. Why you hollering?
Do you want me to cut it down, Steph?
That looks sick, man!
I'm glad you like it. Oh no, this is the girl, because I remember she was wearing a white dress. She only wants her hair brushed. I don't see a comb. No, I'm not. I only see a brush. Oh, no bad reviews. Curling hair. She's already gone.
Thank you.
Everybody, I'm back. Sorry. My sister texted me. No, I was texting her back. We'll save it there. I was trying to schedule everybody where I would have enough time because it shows how long it'll take you to do each one. But this Bryant Smith, they want their hair brushed, they want it shampooed, and they want it rinsed, and they want it blow dried. But then they want you to shave it all off. Okay, why not just shave it all off? Why do all that extra stuff? And somebody wants their hair straightened, curled, shaved, brushed, straightened, curled, and razored again. So razored. Gonna be like three different razor cuts and like two different flat irons and two different curls.